Good morning, everybody. Say good morning. Okay, that is a baby kisses for the camera. Let me wipe that. That is a baby kisses. Oh, I heard it. Parker just farted. Say good morning.
Good morning. You don't have to get so close to me. What?
Squeaking! Mr. Squeakers! Squeakers!
Mom. There's no stuff on here.
Like, they're working on something right outside the house. So it's really loud and annoying. So we're just gonna go to the pool we're probably gonna be there for like super long. Just still enough time to get some sun. And then we'll come home. Hopefully Parker will take a good nap. So it's been a somewhat productive day. I worked out a little while ago, a couple hours ago, and then Parker took just a cat nap, but I've been getting laundry done today, and so Tom and I hopefully will be able to do another workout this evening. I want to work out again. I did 2,000 meters on the rower, which I was super happy about, but I want to get like another full body type workout in. So that's the plan for when he gets home. I have no idea when he's coming home though. So we'll see.
Parker, are you having fun? Yeah, I can't see Mom. There you go. Come here. He doesn't like it on his knees. So funny. Hey, you. You look like a stink bug. Hi. Hi. Yeah? Oh, really? So here we are at the pool. I don't know where Caitlin went. There's like one other family here, a dad and a daughter, so it's just us.
Huh, we got the pool all to ourselves. Yes, we do. I don't know where Katie went, though.
I hear her. They're eating a snack, so they're not in the pool right now.
Oh, and this little guy just wants to crawl around everywhere. Huh, Dad just wants to crawl around everywhere.
He had fun in the water. We were in the water for a while, and then he's like, I just want to get out and play, so he's just been crawling around.
All over, and then he'll get in the water and he'll splash for a little bit right on the steps.
He's like, I don't know what I want to do. I need to take a nap. That's what. I bet he'll take a good nap though now that he's getting to play outside. Huh. At least I hope. One can hope, right? So Tom went to the transportation office today, and unfortunately they're closed on Wednesdays. So he's not going to be able to do everything till tomorrow. Yeah.
But he did, Dad. But he did, his leave got approved through the, through his company. So now he's just waiting. It's going up to battalion. They said they're going to expedite it. So hopefully within the next couple days, fingers crossed, we'll find out. His leave got approved so that he can buy our plane tickets to go home. Because he's not doing that until he knows his leave is approved, obviously. Oh my. So this little guy is hungry, so I'm going to go ahead and let him eat.
All right.
What do you
want? We just got done doing a little workout, a little full body workout.
What do you want?
That's pretty good. We haven't done workouts like these since we were training for the Spartan race, which was quite a long time ago. So it was good though. Got some good sweat going. Just to kind of prepare. Well, more her than me. Well,
I did workouts like this just in September.
Oh, well, I meant like us, like our house. It's to get us ready because when we get out of here and we go back to California for that month and a half, just about, we're going to be doing CrossFit at the gym there.
You know, we've got to stay with Kansas City and want us to work out with them.
So we've got to get back into shape, That might jumpstart our bodies into getting back down to where we want to go. So, So it was good. We weren't out there for too long. It was a good starter. It kind of broke off the rust. So we'll obviously progressively get a little bit more difficult as we get closer, and then once we start.
I'm just gonna go to sleep now, okay, guys? I'm so tired.
It wasn't that bad. But she did also
rode 2,000 meters today.
So.
And was out in the sun at the pool.
Yeah, and in the pool. So now we're gonna eat some dinner and relax for the rest of the night. So.
Well, we have nighttime routine going on. If you can't hear, we have a screaming baby in the house because he doesn't want to get his jammies on. So him is not a happy baby. Oh, what's going on?
Oh no.
Oh, come here. Oh, tell me all about it.
I like big butts and I cannot lie.
Guys, I just needed some milk. Now where are you going? Hello! Oh my goodness, you guys. I am so tired from our workout. I'm just exhausted. And I'm already, I can already tell I'm going to be sore. My body is, I can already feel it. Oh, but it's a good sore, and I feel, even though I feel absolutely exhausted, I'm gonna sleep like a baby tonight. I can tell you that right now. Oh, hello, Susie.
Hi, guys. I just came out of the bath.
She did.
I'm using Perkins since I can't find mine.
I told you it's in your room. But that's fine. Alright, I'm good. And he's gone. And like that, he doesn't need me. I'm what he needs for 5 seconds, and then he's fine. He says, I don't need you, Mom. So,
telling them how tired I am. I'm really like so tired.
No.
You're not tired?
No. Pretty good. Hooray! All right. I think we're gonna call this one a night. She's tired. She's probably gonna fall asleep in like 20 minutes anyway. As soon as she sits down to feed him, she's gonna pass out. I guarantee it.
That's what I want to get in the shower before I give him his nighttime.
Exact same thing happened last night. She was out cold.
I'm sorry. I'm so tired.
All right, so let's finish. I'll keep him occupied. Dishes, you can take your shower. I'll take
No!
Oh. Almost. Almost had him.
What can I get? I thought those are my new toys.
The bubba.
Bye.
Bye. Go get dressed.
Bye.
Anyway, alright, so yeah, we're gonna wrap it up. Hopefully, there'll be good news tomorrow with all the moving and everything, so.
Hopefully.
Yeah, hopefully. Say goodnight, McMahon. Say goodnight.
My name's the Milkman, and I like to drink milk.
Whoa. All right. See you later.
Bye.